Why did the duck cross the road? Well, as I soon found out, it was to get her 9 babies that were stuck in the storm drain.
I made a couple phone calls, but
I don't know what kind of ducks they are. They're quacking ducks.
Ducks, not dogs.
Nobody was willing to help out.
No, no, you can't.
And then I had an idea. I went down the street to the Home Depot. Not only did they provide all the rescue tools, but they also provided Dan and Karen to help me.
So I think we got everything.
Oh, I see the 9 little ducks.
It took some time and a little ingenuity, but we were able to put together a little rescue net. You want to get ducks out of a sticky situation? Try duct tape.
Did I say that?
The contraption we made wasn't pretty, but it worked. Going up, one by one, we lifted those 9 babies to safety. They were all like, hi, Mom. We felt so good. Thank you, Home Depot. You can chalk up one more big fan of your store. Actually, make that 11 more.